is cheap, but words cut deep. We gotta take a stand and fight hand in hand. Hide behind your lies and your disguise. It starts with you and I to keep the love alive. You gotta change, with your sense of dignity. No hate, we gotta act differently. Why wait, be the positivity. I'll stand up, we've had enough. Change, with your sense of dignity. No hate, we gotta act differently. Why wait, be the positivity. I'll stand up, we've had enough. The simulation worth more than what the people saying. Ignore toxic manipulation. Don't be fooled by everyone behind the scenes. All this pain just makes me wanna sleep. You gotta change with your sense of dignity. No hate, we gotta act differently. Why wait, be the positivity. No hate, we gotta act differently. Why wait, be the positivity. I'll stand up, we've had enough.
What's going on, chat? What's happening, Glaze, Poison, Codex? Other than Modale, we're gonna call her Hodale.
You gotta
change. No hate. What's up, Naomi? Good to see you. Be the positivity.
I'll stand up. We had enough. You gotta
change. Yeah, good to see you.
No hate, we gotta act differently.
Good to see you. Bring this up a little early today. Might be slow to start off with, but we're gonna go ahead and get something away. Go ahead and get live and spend some time with you guys. See what we can get ourselves into.
We gotta act differently. Why wait, be the positivity. I'll stand up, we had enough. I'll stand up, we had enough.
Get your personal best noise. Nice. Heck yeah, Codex. Heck yeah, my man. We might do some Falcons. Might. TN4, you just let me know. You'll see us. We'll be here. Oh, hell. Do while I deep clean the house. Heck yeah, Poison. I'm glad you could join us, my dear. Everything's still good here. Light's still on. Everything's still going. So we still here, baby. We still here. Let's get this. Let's get him all fed up. Down then, if you want to. Heck yeah, Codex. I'll get with Joy too and see if he's available. Yami, enjoy that white noise. What's going on, my dude? You sexy beast, you too. You sexy beast. Good to see you, my man. How are you doing? We're gonna get something out here a little early today. Not a whole lot of souls in the city at the moment, but we're gonna get something out. We can run around, patrol a little bit, go down trucking. Just just chill out and see what we can get into this early. Trying to start showing some presence during the day to help try to persuade some numbers during the day is kind of what I'm hoping. I've told a few other people that's what we need to do if we can, if it's permitted in their schedule, to try to get on during the day around this time, 2 o'clock or later, and that way we can persuade others to join us. 601-1041-108. It's like you're covering the whole entire state there, Mr. 644.
Do my best. Is there a way to turn up the radio volume?
There is. You just pull your radio out your pockets there, and the two knobs on top, one will be for channels and one will be for volume, and you'll see the percentage of volume right there on the radio screen.
Dang, I'm already at 100.
Yeah. You can set a muscle to adjust the channels, but not the volume. What's up, Bootay?
It is what it is. Things have been quiet, so I've just been doing laps at the airport, just improving my driving.
Hey, firm. It's usually a little quiet around this time. I decided to jump on duty to see if we can get into anything.
The only thing that's happened so far is suspicious activity, so not much going on.
Oh, some drug activity. I like it. I think I might do a sweep around the county, see if I can see anything growing.
I'll head on my way up, see if I can't join you.
Treating myself good food. Heck yeah, Emma. You have to do that every once in a while, my dear. Make sure you enjoy that. Make sure. You work hard, so make sure you enjoy it. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. We don't get them out very often, but we definitely got to get Grandpa out with Joey and Ronnie. Be in his head. He must be in his head. A little fidgety today. Let's see. Heck yeah, that's right, Poison. Heck yeah, I mean, always. We are excited and can't wait for you to get back off LOA. But when it's much needed rest, it's much needed rest. Trust me. I understand. Most definitely. We're going to try to get this positivity and love going here today. See if we can't get some funny stuff here with old Suddy Suck. Amen. Hey, we get a good ride along with Sutton. For sure. Let's get some gas, chat. Sutton needs to clean his car.
Howdy.
about time you decided to come to work.
Well, I'm refilling my gas, Jason, but I've got this pink car following me.
Oh, where are you located?
I'm going northbound La Porta.
Is it normal to be followed, or is that a bad sign?
Davis, it's usually a bad sign. It was kind of weird, though, because he sat there and asked me what I was
GPS
doing.
On. Turn your GPS on.
Okay, hold on, I will. Let me get straight away, and then I'll turn my cruise control on.
All right, I can route that way.
Is it still following you?
Hey, firm.
Okay, I'm going to be making my way down Sonora southbound there.
It should be on.
Hey, firm there. Just keep moving along the way.
Yeah, I'm going to go northbound here once I get into a turnaround spot.
Can people rob your tanker?
I don't know what he's trying to do. That's what I figured. He just peeled off. I only realized what I was trying to do. I'm gonna just deliver it and go on duty. He just peeled off. He went on to Del Perro, I think, westbound. Might be down at trucking. That's what I told him that I was doing.
I'll go ahead and make my way down to trucking now. I need to see my driveway away. I'll see if there's any pink vehicles.
I got a pink
guy.
Tell
him
the truth.
Why
did you lock?
Well, I'm not trucking, I'm just refueling my gas station, so I take it to my gas station.
Yep, they on me. I remember
the trucking depot.
I think I remember that.
I left on yesterday, it was $7, something good.
Yeah, be sure to use Consumption Junction there, Davis.
What's your gas? How much you sell your gas?
Mine set to 9, but a lot of cops use it, so you get it for like 9 bucks maybe, $7, something like that.
It's something.
Is this one yours here?
Yup.
Okay, I have to start using this one, I guess. Get that good premium fuel, you know?
Well, use whichever one's convenient.
Better have cheap gas prices. I mean, better.
What a true friend, Davis.
Every day.
He's very consistent.
Look, yeah. I may not always be to your liking. However, I will always be this way.
I mean, I ain't never disliked you, so.
You could start.
Dad.
Today's a new day. You could always start.
You're not wrong.
Where is my baller parked?
I mean, do you need a reason to dislike me? I mean, I could scuff your shoe real quick.
No, I don't care. Shoes are meant to protect my feet. They're going to get scuffed anyway.
That is right, Ricky Davis.
In that case, I'm going to just wipe my leg down the back of your leg. It's got a bunch of mud on it here. Let me help out.
No, I don't care. These are tack pants, not my dress slacks. Why are you trying to rub up on my pants anyway?
I'm trying to give you a reason to dislike me. I figured everyone should have one.
It's tough to get me to dislike you.
When I was talking to the team up there when Davis was on his way up there for the first time, I told the supervisors, I'm like, okay, now this guy coming up here now, he's a damn good addition. I said, but now there's
sure
a quality about him that some people kind of find a bit offensive or bad. And they're like,
it's my straight charm.
I said, well, it's because if you screw up in front of him, he's going to tell you you screwed up in front of him. And
you're not wrong.
Nami underscore King 78
wants you to sniff someone.
Mm-hmm.
People deserve to know they fucked up.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I said, love or hate him, he's going to tell you when you mess up or when you do good.
Come here. What's that? You smell like gasoline.
I was just fueling my gas station.
That's not gasoline. That's cheap hooker song.
Oh, yeah.
I know you wouldn't know that. You know,
no, with your bank account.
No. I'm not with his bank account, you wouldn't. He's got a damn Hugh Hefner bank account.
2.1.
Them boys has got damn near $1 million, $2 million in vehicles and airplanes and helicopters. And
no, I have one vehicle. And I've got a hell. I don't even think my vehicles can buy.
Why are you spending so much time with cheap hookers?
No, I don't go to cheap hookers. I'm engaged, Davis.
He's one of them sex panthers.
Oh, okay.
What's up, Clarence? How you doing? Yeah, one of them sex panthers. Yeah.
Yep. Go.
Hey, something. I actually managed to get a full upgrade for only 15.
Oh, nice. Well, there you go. You got your little HTC.
I don't see one problem with it. It's a damn STX.
That's what I'm allowed to have.
Too many of those. Too many of these on the street.
Well, that's because every damn thing else can't keep up.
No, hey, the baller can. The baller can keep up.
Is anyone willing to let me test to make sure I got my taser right?
If you turn a damn curve with the baller and hit the curb.
Oh, yeah, it worked.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, the reactivation does work.
I don't
where's
never
that under? Because I think mine's screwed up. Let me see.
I never reactivated. You son of a bitch.
How many times can I reactivate this? Get back here! Ah, he ripped him out.
I don't know what they're under. I never
used
anything.
Oh, that was funny, isn't it? Reactivating that taser was fantastic. I love that.
I need to redo my muscle on that, because I think it interferes with one of my others.
I set it to my numpad muscle. Ah, shit! God damn it!
Well, what's it listed under in the muscles?
I don't know. I need... it's supposed to be your page up or down.
Well,
it's,
I got
like
that on
reactivation or something like that.
My up and down page is my radio.
I have that as my plus and minus on my numpad muscle.
Well, I'm going to do my reactivation on that if I can find it.
Yeah, it's reactivate left cartridge, reactivate right cartridge.
Oh, so it's in the yards, got it.
I'm just going to sit down here.
Yep, there it is.
I'm a slug now.
What do I want these to be? Surprise.
Sutton, you want to join me in my sluggishness?
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. Oh!
Oh, you knocked his ass out!
I didn't mean to do that!
You owe me $1,500! You asshole!
I'm so sorry!
There wasn't even a bee that time. What the hell?
I'm sorry.
Wasn't even a bee.
I'm sorry. Okay, I got you. I got you. Don't you worry.
Poor truck's in
the is he dying?
Davis, can you just impound my truck over there?
Your truck?
Yeah, the red truck right there behind.
You want me to impound it?
Yeah, just impound it. Put the reason as Sutton being silly or something.
Sutton.
I keep forgetting that that shit happens when we're so close. I wish we'd give me that shit.
I'm hoping we do.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Sutton! Turn around!
Shit!
You didn't buckle me in. You didn't buckle me in, you asshole.
What the hell's going on?
Please, temple,
you will. You didn't buckle me in. You didn't buckle me in.
How did you drop him?
He didn't buckle me in.
I'm dying.
Don't be dumb.
He didn't even buckle me in. The secret not hit the damn thing.
God, I'm hurting. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, it's so good. Oh god. Okay, well, I didn't think there'd be that much excitement to start off with, but thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, my stomach hurts.
I can't even go to Willow for anything. She's away this way. It's terrible.
Oh god. Oh, that's
She's at a DFR seminar. It's terrible.
Oh, okay.
Poor man.
I promise I didn't do it on purpose.
It'd be funnier if you did.
It would. Two is 13. Five is 15. Okay.
Oh, my name's still not on the clock in.
Okay, Wilson's on duty, so we can get that taken care of. Let's see.
Wilson!
Hello?
Can I get on the clock in board?
Maybe.
I'd like to be added if you know.
Yes, you can. Just give me a whole 2 seconds flat.
Just know for every hour that
I'm
not, I'm
sorry.
I'm pretend I am in castaway.
It's old.
And you are floating out
it's
to sea.
I can't say
I'm
long.
See the hell I got my damn.
I like how he went to test his taser, and now he's gotta still test his taser.
Seven.
He owes me $1,500. No, no, no.
Seven,
hey, Davis.
Yeah.
Ooh, I might route to that, but I ain't gotten much fuel. So I'm just gonna route
anyway. Okay.
Turn on the hot muscle.
Oh, Chet, give me a second. I'm trying to.
Where'd it go? Oh, here it is. Oh, no!
If someone can check cams, that'd be nice.
We can do.
Hey, from what's our cams?
Numpad.
I lost.
This is. Six.
Innocence?
So we do.
Innocence. 23. Red, two door outside.
And then. Three.
Got someone inside with a red.
Minus save.
Well, they are the concern.
And they got a wrench.
I'm trying to get this keybind straightened up, Chat. So it's going to be 3 and 6. Let's get down to our R's.
I like that these cams have audio.
That is actually pretty cool.
We should probably go help Wilson.
Who's
that company? Wilson,
I think it's a local.
Save.
Trying to rob somebody though.
I can't do that one. Dang on it.
What are you trying to do, sir?
I'm trying to set a muscle up here right quick.
Just.
I am loving these cameras, man. Cameras are fantastic.
Oh, they are. I'm just happy to see you here.
I'm happy to be here. If I would have known y'all were here sooner, I would have been. Oh, shit. Something! No, something!
Quit that squirming, damn it! Come back here! You quit that squirming!
Ow!
You quit that damn squirming, you hear me?
Gotta do it again. I'm too far away.
Damn it, it didn't work!
No, they got ripped
out. Okay, well, quit squirming.
They got ripped out, yeah. He fell away from
me. Get ready!
So.
Ow!
Ooh!
Pizza.
Oh, God. Yeah, that was a tagging suspect. I'd justify that.
Hey, little soul, there's shots fired. We gotta go. No shots fired. Let's go.
Oh, it works. Thank you.
Good.
Get a little soul.
Responding to latest shots fired.
Yeah, get a look. Yep, hey.
Oh, watch out.
It ain't supposed to
be. Oh, God.
Oh, phew. 601 plus myself will be arriving.
I'll be clear off later. The clerk, after I spoke to the clerk, he said that basically it was a self-defense situation.
I saw this car earlier at my gas station.
Oh, shit, I said he stole my damn car.
The dude works at Autos.
Well, we got a shots fired here, so that car almost looks like mine.
Yeah, talk to me, me too.
Copycat and ass.
I believe the aisles are going to be clear.
Hey, from you want us clear?
Yes, I'm going.
All right. Need fuel
up. You see yourself, make yourself known. Hop, hands up, partner. Come on now.
Hands up. One running out.
Weapon visible. Come on now, partner. Put them hands up. Let's go now. Don't make this harder than it is.
I'll chase for as long as I can if need.
Yeah,
hold
the weapons pointing at you. Get your hands up. Don't make it no worse than it is, okay?
I'm gonna go in for cuffs.
Okay, hold tight, partner.
Oh, never mind. That is not a quick thing to do.
All right, hold on. Don't make no sudden moves now, okay? You got suspect in custody. Alright, partner.
Alright,
now.
You just what? Gave up that, huh?
Yeah, I think I would too if I had that many weapons pointed at me. Alright, partner. Just for the moment, you're being detained till we figure things out, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and read you your rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be held against you in the court of law. You're having a right to attorney.
Evidence.
Can't afford an attorney. The state of the stupid will provide one to you at no cost, if available. Do you understand these rights I have read to you today?
Yeah.
Hey, firm partner, with those rights in mind, will you still feel like talking to us at the moment?
Sure.
All right, partner. Well, can I give us what happened here? I mean, what was going on here? You come running around the corner there with a gun in your hand.
I was robbing you.
You were robbing it. Okay, well, you were honest.
Confession's always nice.
I like that. Okay, well, straight to the point there. Mr. Davis, you wanna give him a quick search there and see what he's got there? Did you find anything in there?
Yeah, I got a couple casings. They're all the same.
Or did you get some pictures?
Sure did. I'm just an everyday, everything, Donna. Hi.
Up,
Six
dude?
Has managed to get me obsessed with a song.
What's that?
The song that he showed us the other night. I'm just an everyday, everything.
I've been listening to the Red Clay Strays a lot here lately. It's pretty good.
Hey, Davis.
It's different here.
No, it isn't.
Okay, you can so if you it. Want to search him, you just You use your F1 muscle.
Apply your brain power.
Work actions, police actions, work. And inside there, you'll see search in there.
You can do it, Davis. You can do it, Davis.
I was in police. I was in regular actions. I saw citizen, and I was like, that must be him.
Yep, that's also how you can do all the searching, the frisking, all that good stuff. Even escorting, if you don't have it, your brain muscle set for that, you know?
All right, he's got 11 grand in cash on him, some food, cash. 783
Penny?
Bucks in dirty money, and a
gun.
Ooh. All right, hold on.
I like
come
cash.
Here. Come here, YouTube.
Oh.
I don't know
spot.
Whatever
me?
You're asking me,
so,
I don't know what. I don't know spot.
You guys are probably. I stay in the office a lot. So that cash, is it only Mark bills they getting from these things here, or is it actually getting cash?
I believe they get.
Don't they get cash?
I think it's dirty money.
Just
I think it's dirty
bills.
Money they grab. Dirty money, I think, is
yeah,
what they
get.
Dirty
money from the register and then gold bars from the safe.
Money, right? That dirty Mark money.
I don't,
no, don't they get gold bars?
Unmarked
I could have sworn
bills.
They got gold
bars. I'm not sure if they get gold bars from the safes or not.
But we do know all they get as far as cash is the unmarked bills. There, the dirty
here's
money.
An idea. How about we look
it's
at evidence photos of previous flipping incidents?
$11,000 cash on them kind of concerned me. But okay, I wanted to make sure. Okay, Davis, I just wanted to confirm it, make sure nothing hadn't changed, but the unmarked bills is what he has received from this robbery here, from our knowledge. The cash part is, technically, I mean, I don't know if we could or not, but the cash is normally his. The dirty unmarked bills is what he got from the robbery.
So we don't seize his
according
cash.
According to previous...
It should be unmarked bills from all robberies, pretty much.
According to previous reports... a common thing to be taken is dirty money and gold bars.
There you go.
Well, he didn't have any of those.
Did he have a weapon on him? I seen a class one weapon on him.
Yeah, he had a Walther P99.
All right, we need to check
mainly
if he's got
dirty
a weapons
money.
License. Let's go over and see if we can get him identified real quick, and then we'll check his profile. All right, partner, we're going to do a fingerprint on you anyway, but if you make it a little quicker, if you can give us your name there.
Sean Jackson.
Sean Jackson, okay. All right,
Sean Jackson Jr.
Let's see here. Let me get that mask off.
Should probably see his go off.
All right, your partner, okay. All right, let's take those gloves off as well. All right, Davis, if you want to run a check real quick. Say that name one more time for me, partner. I'm sorry.
Sean Jackson.
Sean Jackson.
Didn't I just talk to you earlier?
Yeah.
Hello.
Well, once again, thank you for using consumption function to fuel up.
Is it S-E-A-N Jackson Jr.?
Yes.
Mr. Jackson, you got a clean record here. What's got you out here doing this today?
I don't know. I'm trying to get more money.
Trying to get some quick bucks, is that what it is?
Yeah.
You got a clean record with a nice clean car. Come on. There's a lot of legitimate jobs out there where you can keep that record clean.
Hey, Striker.
We all make mistakes. It's okay.
Hey, do you guys remember what the pants are again? Cook told me last night, but I forgot.
They're usually a clothing item that has two leg holes.
Yep, and you just take them and you put them at your feet and you pull them straight up, okay?
Yep.
Usually,
right, I gotta
to cover the holy grail.
Say again, Davis?
Yeah, that's it.
His fingerprint wasn't on his profile, it's on there now.
Okay,
no,
perfect.
I don't remember.
Thanks a lot, guys.
You're welcome.
Like
I appreciate your educational advice on how to put
it
on.
It ran and identified him.
Okay.
Oh, and just in case
Davis,
if they fall
very,
down,
very
you can use a belt so you
today,
can keep a belt
Davis,
is like a strap looking thing.
Oh, that's good
you
to know. Thank
you.
I'm feeling outnumbered
here. I commend you for
here.
Your honesty and stopping and giving up and
you really should feel
getting this thing sorted out there, Mr. Jackson. Very commendable, okay?
Alrighty.
Alright, Davis, it's up to you how you want to press forward here.
All right. Well, you ran out with a gun.
It was.
Oh, you do have a permit for it. All right, let me. Easier when we have the.
It could be a little bit tough on you there now. If yeah. Depending on how the officer does the charges there, that could kind of mess up your firearm.
Yeah, here, Davis. I got some casings.
Yeah, I'm gonna need those. Give me a second here while I figure out exactly what I want to do.
All I know is I'm waiting for this boiling to get cold.
You want to let's load them up and go down to MRPD and get it sorted, or?
Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do today.
Yep, look, you can take them in your vehicle there. And Mr. Yep. Jackson, I'm going to impound the vehicle, but I tell you what I'm going to do. Since the vehicle wasn't used in the crime, it was just here, I'm not going to attach a fine to it, and I'm not going to put it down as its first offense, okay? So it won't mess with your vehicle at all, and you won't have to pay a fine to get it back out of impound.
Yeah, it's okay? Nice and clean.
Alrighty, thank you.
Fantastic. And you can recover it there at the impound lot here within the city, okay?
Alrighty.
It's nice and clean.
Have a better day now, you hear?
What's the nearest PD for us, right?
MRPD. You can do MRPD. It's,
Alright.
The question is, does he know where the cells are?
Over there on Little... Over off a Little Bighorn, and when you go into the garage, if you ain't familiar with it, it's got the signs up above your head.
Good luck finding
them. Oh, that'll work.
Good luck, have fun. Yeah, have fun. Just every day, everything normal, but I love that song. Bye, Davis.
6:41, 10:41, 10:08.
Okay. Do I have armor?
Do we have any active?
I feel like I'm going to get more armor. I feel like it's
that's gonna be a negative at this time. Just had a store robbery that's completed. Welcome to the ship.
I want more armor. I'm gonna go and get 60 different sets of
negatory. You need to remain here with us for like 12 hours.
Oh, damn.
I'm going getting more armor and IFAX. I'm running low. I'm only on low
again.
Sets.
Because we're warm and cuddly.
You make a good point there, Davis.
603-106.
It's in your
trunk, sir.
We'll call
don't
it.
Don't you worry about what's in my
trunk,
okay?
I don't
remember
what I got. It's probably a blow of
dog,
Betty White.
Quitman
restock,
that's the word I'm
probably. If it starts to smell funny, I mean, don't pay it no attention.
You got some quiche Lorraine here in your damn glove box?
Look, now, I keep food in my glove box a lot of times now because I get hungry when I'm out on shift a lot.
Well, I just keep like 30. In Ziploc baggies, you know.
Yeah,
keep, all throughout
I
my
keep a little extra
tech
there
pants.
In case I run out, you know.
Hmm. Fair enough. Weird though, don't want to get like hairs on it and whatnot. You just stick it in your glove box. That's a little, you know, a little weird.
All right, are you riding with me or where you need to go?
Rob, you forbid. I'm ready to drive. You know, I'm hurting my arms, hurting. You know, I'm flying up the car, so you didn't put a seatbelt on me. And
well,
flying out of cars and whatnot. I've got to go to terrible. You know, EMS to treat me. Got to see Nancy, and Nancy's little rub.
Well, I hit you in the nose earlier. I didn't disable your arms and hands. You could have held on to the seat or something, you know.
Normally they fucking, yeah. They extend that olive branch up.
Well, I kind of sort of quit toting olive branches at the moment because I kind of was told not to.
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. You can do random blood box.
I wonder who that was.
Yeah, I don't know where Cook is, you know? Terrible.
So this lady that Cook is, Emma? Is that right?
Emma, yeah, mm-hmm.
Who is it? Who's all Emma? I mean, what's she do? What's she work? I don't forgot.
She's O2 of EMS.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Yep, mm-hmm.
Okay.
She's good people.
Well, she does.
I ain't
got
a reason to dislike her.
Heels.
Yeah, she sure does.
Yeah.
He never clocks in no more.
I know. I'm gonna have to put some separation there between them.
Well, maybe the motions in his future is not meeting ours.
All right, now y'all, clear up that traffic.
Right there is there's always a traffic jam there. There you go, Sutton. Get that for a police vehicle. Maybe?
Yeah, if I can get that and make it red and white, I'd be like Longmire.
But that's a great show.
I love that. I had that vehicle in another city when I was a cop. It was awesome.
Oh, I know. It was good.
It's a little quiet right now, but it's okay.
A little quiet.
I came on shift a little early, hopefully to entice some numbers a little early on in the day, and we kind of do that while I can.
Yeah, that's why I was refilling my gas, and now I was clocking on. Just kind of happened prematurely with me getting followed.
644 to 601.
7.
Can I grab you on tag 2?
Yes, sir.
Tell him
so,
no.
So, in this city, do we take away firearms license for any felony?
A-firm is usually any felony. That particular situation, I'll leave it in your discretion due to the fact that he was nonviolent and he did give up right away. So I'll leave that in your discretion.
I'm trying to find a way around it, but there doesn't look to be like a lesser appropriate robbery charge.
No, there isn't. But what you can put in there is that he was nonviolent and he gave up immediately, and you, if you decide to be discretionary about the firearm permit, you can put in there.
So I can essentially excuse it?
Yeah, you can put in the report per 601 due to the nonviolence and the immediate surrender. We've given the green light for him to continue to hold on to his weapons permit. If you want to do that, you can put me there with that confirmation.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do that.
A-Firm, I agree with that wholeheartedly. He was pretty respectful. He gave up immediately. He wasn't violent. So maybe it was a mistake. We'll let him roll this time, keep his permit, and if he happens to do it again, then he'll lose it.
It's kind of silent.
All right, sounds good. Going back to Act 1.
10-4. Staff coming in with a big Tier 1 subscription for 3 months. Holy cow. Appreciate
do one now.
Support.
Who's Staff?
Oh, shit.
What is the one she subscribing to?
My mouth is stuck. My mouth is stuck.
You're what now? Wait. You got a mouse in here? No, you got a mouse in here. Is he out?
Yeah.
The damn Keith Lorraine in the glove box. What the hell you got going on?
That's probably one of his mouse. Oh my god!
Just, swear to god, if it's swear to god,
quiet,
if it nibbles
yeah,
on my fingertips.
We seem to have excitement here.
Swear to god,
my
if it nibbles on my
stuck.
Fingertips.
I'll be
something.
Back. My jawbone's stuck.
Your oh, job?
Steph, I was hot making like I don't know what. I appreciate that 2-1 subscription. I really, really appreciate it. You have no idea how much it helps. Thank you so much for that. Appreciate you, all the love and support that you continuously give. You are amazing. That was funny. That was funny. I hot mic and everything. That russet gets around Sutton and it's like everything's just like, boom. Why it's loading, Chad. I'm going to use the restroom. Be right back while it's loading. Hold tight.
In a bunch of clips, but the one thing I'm lacking is trust. They ain't with us, hang with the gang and you better not slide. Don't throw on the name that somebody died. City of dystopia, and I'm coming for you if you ever take out one of mine. Here's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia. Here's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia.
of dystopia. Here's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia.
Oh my goodness, chat. Big old shout out to Steph. Thank you so much again, darling. I appreciate that. Russet, something got around Russet, and it's just gotten exciting. Oh, God. Oh, you're crazy, dude. You're amazing. Okay. I think it's, everything's fine now, okay?
I'll never on my fingertip, open the door, damn mouse running out of here.
Well, don't you throw my quiche out now. I'm going to eat that later. I can. He just nibbled on there's the problem. Like, it's all right.
There's some...
It's all right.
Are you sharing with Ratatouille?
Well, I mean, they got to eat too. I just figured they'd go on their
but
own.
But that's your food.
I know, but it's, you know... Sometimes they leave little chocolate delight presents there with it too that I enjoy.
You're probably one of them folks that go to a buffet and eat right out the damn buffet dish.
Yeah.
You, oh my God.
Stick your finger in the chocolate fountain. I'm seeing something over here.
Just get it right down here and don't go there. Underline it three times here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
yeah,
go, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Go, yeah, mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've been there a time or two. I like that chocolate factory, yeah.
No, that chocolate mountain's good.
Oh, yeah, that's very good. That was funny. I don't care who you are, chat. That was funny.
It's me again, son.
It's me again, Margaret. I called
him. Yeah, I did.
And I did that.
Did you?
Yes, the phone. I said, it's me again, Margaret. He's like, are you on drugs? I'm coming over with a live chicken and a weed eater. It's going to be a good old time, Margaret.
Jesus.
Well.
Terrible. People don't embrace the news.
Man, you know, it would do me some good to get back on everything.
I didn't even know she didn't come back on track. I'm just thinking heavy about some red velvet cake.
Oh, nice. Love it to be on TikTok. All right, Steph.
Got a cream cheese walking through.
It'll get there. Mm-hmm. I will take care of that, my dear.
Probably shouldn't be eating this shit, though.
I think so, going back on track.
Welcome back.
I don't come down the city much more these days. Hell, I don't go to hot spots.
Yeah.
I ain't never go to hot spots,
I mean, Benny's kind of. Man, there's pawn shops are where a lot of people go.
Yeah, a lot of people.
Yeah, they get taken hostage there, though. Got Stonewash. You can always check the Stonewash. Here, a lot of people go to this one here.
I check the Stonewash up there all the time, checking on them. Yeah, that's the one I usually go and check.
You check the one on 68, too?
68?
Right up there.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that one. Yeah, I forgot about that one. Yeah,
and the recycle centers are a good spot to check too. There tends to be people up there. getting material and whatnot.
I've been waiting to find some drugs up somewhere. I've been looking.
Yeah, I'm
thinking
people are.
I keep seeing suspicious handoffs, and then I found out some people found some cocaine leaves and things like that. I'm like, well, if it's a damn leaf, it's got to be grown, but I don't know if it is or not.
You ever checking on Kyle?
Checking on where?
Kyle. Oh, pretty cool. That rocks with the other island, the South Island.
How the hell you get over there?
And then you gotta fly.
I ain't never
known
it was there.
Yeah, it doesn't, our GPS, so far out our GPS don't show, but.
And there's that, oh, shit. How many people's been over there?
Oh, so grab air one, go down there.
Yeah, I ain't been over there.
I'd rather get the air one out of trip than ain't gotta run down so many stairs. What you humming over there?
I'm just making noise.
641, show me out on traffic, north to Nora Freeway with the orange in color four-door truck.
Plus the same
603 is ripping. 601 plus one is attached.
10-4.
It's a Canis. Well, he's approaching it wrong. He's got your deputies doing it. They approaching the wrong side of the vehicle or something.
Well, that's kind of why I stuck my nose a little further out over here.
Is he streeting on?
To kind of give him some cover. I figured he was going to go up that side. Don't need to have a striker mud puddle out here. Wouldn't be
nope.
Too good for the cars if it got up on the paint job.
No, and then if it gets in the dirt, it's going to infect the ground, kill the grass and all that is there.
Sure, up the asphalt and all.
No. Secretary, is that you?
Ooh.
I think that was the horse's name. Is it Secretary? The horse?
I don't know what you told me. What the fuck you got going on at home?
Yeah. Damn, you actually sound like Seabiscuit right now.
I kind of missed the blue and red lights.
So do I, but at the same time, the blue and blues aren't bad.
Somebody just passed us there.
Oh, yeah, I got it from a radar one. Are you open it right now?
Same here, I didn't have mine on.
Mm-hmm. You're too busy sounding like CC Biscuit right
yeah.
now. So. Secretariat.
Here it comes now, coming back down the exit ramp there. I wonder what they're trying to look at.
Front, closing.
Damn! I got a little pull off.
Everybody's got your damn paint job, Sutton.
I know, it's like I got it, and now everybody's got it.
You're a trendsetter, what the cool kids say.
Around with my hat off, see if everybody shaved their head.
Yeah, I can tell you I'm not.
Whoa, one the kids say.
Are you good, Russet?
Sutton started singing.
Oh, jeez.
He had to go real bad, so he went into the bushes.
There's chiggers.
Should have been your theme song, Sutton.
Yeah, you get them chiggers out here in the county, you know that.
Wouldn't be surprised if the window smashed.
What would the kids say? Oh my god, I keep watching the clip. It was worth it. Oh my goodness, I appreciate you, my dear.
Terrible. I say something, you started singing. What was I gonna say?
You were gonna back me up on that song.
I can't shave my head. I've gotta use right off a pomade back in the apartment.
Well, just use it on your beard.
No. You talking about hate? We'll see you after the use supplies up.
Oh, that was funny too. There once was a deputy named Strucker. Walked down Sonora, got ran over by a tractor. Made a big old pile, some would say a poopy. And never did we see old
I ran his plate and nothing's coming back on it. He said that he did say that he just bought it. Is that a normal occurrence with the DMV system?
That's a negative.
If it's unregistered, it's unregistered.
SE0J.
10-4, alright.
An MRPD is evidence submission in the file room?
No.
It's upstairs. You follow the signs.
Yeah, but you have to be really close to it. It's got its own little dedicated evidence locker room.
It is.
It's in the, it's like a window, and the evidence
the locals sometimes
is on the bar. Quick moves that. But you have to be really close for it to work properly.
Once I was a little bitty boy, my mama bought me a little bitty toy.
I never heard that one.
You've never heard? Mom caught me playing.
Don't think
my
so.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh,
that one, yeah, yep. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
My ding-a-ling.
So, you
didn't recognize it at first.
My ding-a-ling.
I didn't recognize that one at first.
I remember all the words. Caught me going across Snapper Creek. Man, them snappers all around my feet.
I'm staged up the highway in case he runs.
He's got a yellow bandana hanging on his side when he got out.
He's probably part of Aztecas. Which I found out who the leaders for that was in the Misfits yesterday.
Oh, nice. Okay. I don't run into them very booty. Often yet. They don't come out to the county that often. And here lately,
yeah,
it's been
just
so busy when I'm on duty, I don't get to get into the city.
Your heart is true. You're a friend and a confidant.
That's my theme song. I'm gonna get it where it plays on the car, and that when I hit my sirens, it's gonna do that. Thank you for being a friend. Pull over. Quit being illegal. Thank you for being a friend.
Dude, if you could, that'd be amazing.
That would, wouldn't it? You got going on that stop. Well, I just moved.
Sorry,
okay?
That would be fan freaking tastic.
Let me get my vehicle position back right again. There. I might have to go vroom 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 beep beep wee wee. You know? Yeah, that was funny.
Do you guys know if there was a police auction a week ago or so? Vehicles?
Oh.
Not to my knowledge. Russ it?
I'm talking to him.
I don't know. I obviously do not know what the vehicle was impounded for from you guys, you know. But obviously that's where you get pretty good deals on things. So I bought it. They let me know, all right, so the tags and stuff that are on it, we have it in our system that you're going to be good for as long as you get like the DMV. It's like a 30-day notice or whatever they give you.
What department was doing? Was it you got DCPD, State, BCSO, Roxwood?
It was just a police auction. They had it kind of down. Where was it?
Everyone that was there was dressed in PD uniforms.
No, there was no one there in PD uniforms. It was just a police auction. Like the auctioneers ran it. I think there may have been like one or two police units there, just kind of checking things over. But where was it? It was kind of over there on like El Rancho, kind of by the fire station.
A
little bit.
I'm having trouble putting your story together here because personally, I've never heard of a police auction.
Well, I don't know.
It sounds to me it's starting to sound like they auctioned you off a vehicle that, like, they auctioned you off a vehicle that they didn't have the right to auction.
Well, I mean, it was official. It was official.
If it was police officers who did it, they would make sure that it came up in the system before they auctioned it to you.
Well, I don't know. I mean, but at the same time, you
that
haven't heard of this
right.
auction either. So to I've me, never I feel heard like of it. There's. I feel like there's a communication gap, and I mean, that's your guys' business at that point. All I know is I spent my hard-earned money on this. The plates and stuff are in the mail, as far as I know, and when they get in, they will be put on. But for now, I would prefer just to go on my way, enjoy my afternoon.
No, and I completely understand you. I mean, we just got to figure this out because you got to understand this doesn't quite
seem. Some sort of tag up here. Sort of tag up here on the hook right there. What's that say?
It's a police auction tag.
Got a date on it?
I don't know. I don't see the date. I don't know. This has kind of got me baffled.
A police auction tag.
Courtney, exclamation point server. Do exclamation point server get y'all that information? Come join us and join
it. It doesn't have a date or anything, but it's on there.
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, I went to the auction. I saw this. I've been wanting something off-road. It's in pristine condition. And it was a great deal. Like, I got it brand new, one of these. I think goes for like 40,000, 50,000. I got this thing for 25. and it's in pristine condition, and I'm definitely not going to agree to have it towed, because you know, the tow people are going to they're going to scratch it to hell, and then it's just gonna, it's going to turn into a thing. I'm going to have to do a lawsuit on both the tow company and you guys. It's going to turn into a bigger hassle than what it is. If you want to, what I'm willing to do is, I know you can do like a fix-it ticket where it's nothing crazy, but I just have to come show you proof at some point with the vehicle, with the new information on it. I'm more than happy to do that just so you feel at ease. But as far as the other stuff, I mean, like I said, I mean, it is what it is.
Yeah, man, I've never heard of any kind of police auction before. They put some kind of tag on the front of it that I saw. I wish I had a number I could look up with that, but I mean, it's there, so
yeah. And I mean, if I knew it was gonna be something to where I'm gonna need to, you know, prove in any capacity, I would have just kept all the paperwork in the glove box.
Yeah, the hard part for me is just like, I've never heard of anything like this. That's the thing, is like, I think if I heard like police auction, like, you know, if it's like a auction that we held, then us as like a department would like know about it.
Like, yeah, and like I said, I don't know which department held it. I don't. All I saw was it popped up in my emails, because I mean, I'm subscribed to so many things, and it was like, hey, police auction, you know, and I headed on down there. I saw a couple cool vehicles, and I mean, this is the one that
you
really
caught
my eye.
You said this was in emails that this auction was posted? Like in kind of flyer or banner?
No, I think he means like in his emails here or on his phone.
Oh, that. Yeah, was it on social media you found it?
No, like, I think it was just a subscription thing. I think it was just a subscription thing. He's like, he's probably subscribed to some type of car magazine thing that he gets emails for. And it was probably them that were promoting it.
Yeah, I honestly would like us to figure out, like, you know, if these police
auctions are legit. Yeah, it was an email from the Yellow Pages.
Then maybe a department announcement is in order in regards to vehicles like this in the future.
Yellow Pages, you said?
You said it was in Yellow Pages, right?
Yeah, because I mean, okay. I'm basically like, sometimes it pops up on the Yellow Page where you can like subscribe to like, you know, great. I mean, every website has it where you can subscribe to like newsletters and stuff like that. And it just popped up for me and it was like, hey, police auction. And I was like, well, shit, I ain't got nothing to do this Thursday. So I went on down there, handled it, and now we're here. So,
coming to a stop?
So I guess, I don't know if you guys want to look into that, and that's not really my space. So,
Western, the depository.
I'd like to know something about this for the future.
I mean,
left, southbound, low power.
If I remember correctly, son, if you're talking, we can't hear.
Right, west, San Andreas, left, southbound, low power.
Probably the best thing for the next go around, make sure you, if you
right, west, west,
keep that paperwork with the vehicle at all times.
Left, southbound, ultra commons parking, coming out.
I mean, like I said, I have no problem when I get the information,
coming out southbound,
double checking with you guys, making sure it's registered over there with you guys.
Left on the railway track,
making sure we're good to go. I have no problem doing that. But, like I said, I'm not really cool with it being towed, like I said, and then messing up this vehicle.
I get that. You have to see it from our perspective. We're having a vehicle that we're not aware of any auction, and we don't have the registration in our system, so that's a problem for it being roadworthy on the road. So that would be the fault of the person that did the auction and sold you the car.
And that was the police. So, I mean, it's your guys'
fault. We don't handle vehicle registration. It just goes in our system. Just look,
like I said, I don't know who I talked to. I can't remember the name. They literally just said, like, that plate right there is good for 30 days. So that should give you ample time to go to the DMV or DMV office, get everything registered. And then by the time, you know, that's expired or whatever, or like, you know, to the point where it's not going to be good, I should already have all my new paperwork, my registration.
And
you know,
they'll
give me time to get insurance on it, all that good stuff. All
right, so here's what I'm going to suggest we do, okay? I'm going to finish dealing with the original incident while you got pulled over, and then we'll get that sorted as fast as we can.
Highway BC made.
And then as far as what to do with the vehicle, I'm not going to impound it today, okay? I'm going to let you continue to drive it. However, before you take out the vehicle, like, again, on an open road or something, I would suggest that, do you have any kind of contact, the person you can talk to about this incident with the vehicle?
I mean, later when someone's maybe at Mosley's, I can head on down there and see what's up.
Yeah, see, get that
I can double check and see if they You know, I can make sure that he submitted everything in accordance with how he's supposed to. And I don't know. You know, I know he's been busy lately.
Just have him double check all that. If they can print you some kind of document that says that it's valid for 30 days, that also helps us out. You can look at that along with that tag, because that tag doesn't have like a registered like number on it.
And if I can get something like that printed out, would you rather me, like, would you rather me take off that plate and put it in place of that, or like put it to the back window?
I would do. What I would do is, like, if you can have us as like officers verify that document, we can go into your profile and note that the vehicle is yours. That it's like temporarily registered.
And I can go to any PD at that point. Or
I would prefer you come to us because we're familiar with the incident.
Could be that.
Another department might not know what the heck you're talking about.
And whereabouts are you guys located again?
Where our SSSO station is going to be right off this exit, and you're going to continue down. What's the name of that street?
Is it Panorama?
Go right.
You're going to go up Panorama Drive, and then you're going to take a you're going to take a right on Alhambra. It's going to be right down the road.
Perfect. I know exactly where that is, actually.
Yeah, so come have us verify the information. Have some kind of document that, like, verifies the registration is successful. And then we should be able to, if it doesn't show up in our database by then we'll document it on your profile that it's good for 30 days from the date that
you do
it with.
For sure.
Okay?
All
right,
fantastic.
Yeah,
fantastic.
Yeah, we'll have to call you too.
All right, well, you got everything here under control. We'll go ahead and pull off and go back on the street. Have a good day, partner.
You've been very calm and polite with me.
Part 4, I'm driving.
Smoking now? Is that what?
From time to time.
Is that what a relationship does to you?
From time to time.
So you stressed him out so bad he's having to smoke.
What were we doing before we stopped?
Well, I don't have. I mean, I think we were just riding around looking at stuff.
641, code 4 out traffic, back to
the traffic stop. I wish they'd get the, in the system, get the traffic stop thing working again, you know?
Yeah, you're talking about your F1s?
Yeah, and it pops up there.
Does it not work anymore?
It wasn't working.
We still have an activating going on?
Yeah. No, it's still there. You just have to go to the work, police action. Well, here, pull over in and we'll test it. Hold on, work. Police. Oh, no, hold on, work. Well, yeah, it's not working.
Yeah, it was, but
then it wasn't. Okay. 641.
Sure. Hello.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard, sir. Hey, look at all these sixes except for Russet. That's a problem.
Hey!
But he is riding with me, so he's a six right
now. Oh, he's holding on to your turd right now, something? His brown turd.
He was trying to make me hold on to this damn mouse he's got in this car.
Dude, this house I'm trying to get is going to make me broke.
Fuck you and your 2 million.
Dude, it's going to probably be a little over 2 million.
I've got 2 million dollars.
2.4.
You know what I'm on? Hang on, let me just check.
I might go make some more, I don't know. How's the patrol been?
Quiet.
Very.
I'm by that right there. I hear all about my lonesome.
I'm on, hang on, let me check. I can't, what?
I'm on 149k, how much have you got again, Coke? Oh yeah, 2. Whatever mil.
Sounds upset.
He's got flipping more in his bank than the whole PCSO budget at this point.
Wilson sounds really mad.
He does.
We don't actually know how much he's
doing. It really does sound like he's a little pissy about that. Tell him to go out there and wash the damn stones.
No, Wilson, if you went out and washed some stems, you know, then you and Cook could be, you know, sitting in the same bank account level.
That's far too much effort.
No. Bank account does reflect laziness.
It's not up here, I know that much. It was only like right off the main road. It's gotta be go down to your left. And then go westbound on 68. I think it's down westbound.
Down this way?
I remember. Go right. Go on the main road. Sonora Road, yeah. I think it's right there. It's right there in front of us. And I can tell you a second. Hold on. Let me see exactly where we're at here. $300K.
Oh hell, I can buy that right now.
Yep, 300. One I'm looking at in Mirror Park, 750. This isn't bad for... I saw this house a long time ago. I was like, that'd be nice for something, if anything, too.
44, I'm going to be on a traffic stop northbound Power Street with a semi.
03, I'm going to be on 82. That four-door is going south through a white garage. Yep. I'm currently VCB.
I'm currently facing.
Last seen south white garage. Possibly now west on Vespucci.
How did you see the price for it?
Entirely VCB right now.
Go to the most recent announcement. It's on the city community board, if you will.
Oh yeah, I just registered for that.
Yep, you got to go on that community board there. It's under real estate. The announcement.
Is there any special, like,
VCB UTL
to get this tier housing?
I don't know. They haven't said anything about that yet. I don't know about, like, if
I didn't hear what most of y'all were saying
tiers.
To me on radio a moment ago, because I was on the phone.
It's going to be based on, like, I know some things are going to be like...
Oh, in 18, I'm UTL. That's about it.
To the real estate agency.
Yeah, you were talking shit about something else.
Yeah, this is a nice spot. I like the spot. Hopefully nobody don't get it before I
said something as well.
There's any specialty things behind it there. Well, I got the cash right now to buy that.
I don't think, I don't think anybody's gonna really look at this house, to be honest.
I hope not. Got my little chicken pen right
6
here.
6 or 4 is 10-8.
Mm-hmm.
And my hog pen, you know.
That's where you can have Booty and Cook right here.
Yeah, there's Booty's bedroom right there.
You know?
We can do that, Booty. Yeah, me and Booty's gonna, we're gonna go in together and get the house, so.
Well, there you go.
So we'll be rooming. You know, I gotta have I hope the barn's gonna be it, and Booty can have the barn right here, you know?
That was like his own little apartment?
Yeah, or like one of these houses out here, like Booty's in here is like the guest houses.
Yeah.
Booty.
I wonder if you'd go in these doors. Hold on. I doubt it.
No. Okay.
Wouldn't that be cool?
Oh, Lord, I parked right here in that pile of manure.
Is that what that is?
Make sure that you didn't get down that on your shoe.
You got a mouse in here, but you worried about manure?
Well, you live on a little store alone. Yeehaw!
The hell was that?
Right here across from the from the dirt track right here. Hopefully that one stays out of everybody's looks there, and when the time comes, I can chop it back. Most people are going to want to live in the city, so I hope I have a better chance out here. I want him at the bottom. I just come up here and park in it like this.
Yeah, you go. You just need a garage.
Yeah, I'm good. I just park in that right there and we'll have to spend a dime.
I don't think that lighthouse house we're going to be able to live in, because it's a, a lot of people go out there for a long time and whatnot, so they're going to that there. And I'll probably end up moving to Mirror Park.
This right here
would
be a nice
belong
right here.
Yeah, well.
If it was
people, I would say people come and rob this place like every night, so.
Let them shoot a shotgun a few times, they won't come back. Nice
shot. I thought about that one, I think Valentine had added in the Russian city.
It was over here somewhere.
Yeah, it was on Route 68. I know exactly where it is. Trapped behind the prison. It's right near the prison. I want to say it was. Was it this one? Or what the hell?
Oh, damn.
I want to say it's that.
That little sign's gone.
Yeah, they're meant to be sturdy.
Yeehaw! It's a hazard now. Hold on.
Yep, there it is. There it is. Whoa, what's that color?
Whoa, wait a minute now. Who's
this? What the hell?
What we done run up on here?
Oh! Shit!
Oh my goodness. Okay, well, we stumbled up on him. Well,
let me get a picture.
Yeah, get a picture of him, yeah. I'm just sitting out here behind the little thing there with the flowers hiding.
The hell is Valentine doing?
Valentine, what are you? Boy, you've lost weight since last time I seen him. Well, we just stumbled up on him. All right, partner, you don't be doing nothing out here you ain't supposed to be doing now.
Sweet Jesus.
Stumbled on the one down at that gas station on up there on going towards Toledo, and now stumbled on the hen.
You just stumbled upon somebody at a gas station?
Yeah, you sit that man still going.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Let's go get Amos.
That's a nice house, right? A little nice little quaint cottage type house.
Yeah, the trees are a bit too close for my liking, though.
Where's the
he's on my jello.
If the 1+ one's gonna be around the Amos!
Oh, I forgot! We're okay.
It's alright.
We're okay.
Yeah, we're okay. 601 just decided to go cliff diving in a car.
I forgot that it was a cliff there.
Did he bring a large enough parachute?
God damn it.
He didn't bring a parachute in general.
That's a bad idea.
That's a really bad idea. You might want to go help him.
I forgot that was a cliff there. Hold on.
What's going on? 601,
we're going to Golden Corral and get the chocolate fountain. You know what
I'm saying? Sweet.
Pop the Golden Corral. Is this a serious situation or not?
No, we're fine. The car's still on feet. We're going to Amos.
Golden Corral even still open?
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. They closed down the one near me.
Look, there's one down on 301.
Yeah, that place is shit.
Sweet Jesus.
I thought COVID would have killed that place.
What? But it didn't. Nah, I did not touch that.
Why, is that your favorite, Davis?
No, it's not, but if it died, there's now a new worst place to eat.
Yeah, but what would that be?
It'd be Little Caesars, and I'd be sad because I love pizza.
I mean, that's a whole
pizza
different.
Pizza?
No. We're just talking about worst places to get food.
Okay, well, I mean, I've never ate there.
Jesus, Sutton!
I feel like Golden Corral's in its own category, though.
I've never ate there either.
You're not missing anything.
I'm gonna make it. I promise.
You're missing their biscuits. They're dry biscuits.
Yeah, they're chocolate pounded. All the kids stick their fingers in.
Just the one plus one's arriving.
If it's so dry, why did you eat it?
Whatever you call a biscuit is not biscuit.
Oh my god, whatever.
Okay! Get on this side of the pond.
So well in the truck.
It's like 17 against one right now.
Gas is made to go in these canisters.
And I will drop all of
them. Not to blow bloom bloom.
See if you melt it to the seat here.
Is that a threat or a promise?
That's not good.
It's a promise.
It's not the first time we kicked some British monarchs, but
Davis, let me inform you the fact that I have dropped 10 people in this state, and I have been dropped twice in all of the shootouts I've been in.
I'm the same as Wilson.
Enough, so go ahead and take you out.
Yeah, but you can't shoot.
I can shoot. What are you talking about?
Hold on.
I will.
I'm 0-0. I have a perfect record. I'm spotless.
We're gonna move you away from
At one point, I had 7-0. Let's see. And I got dropped.
What you're saying is you make a good meat shield.
No, that's what children are for.
Yo?
My god.
No.
It's not.
No, the bird's not that bad. Small
like,
for
sure.
No,
like
you?
Well, you stumbled up on him.
Well,
thank you. I appreciate that.
You're up and talk to me.
Anyway,
nothing
I'm
so much 23
and off.
644 going 42. Y'all stay safe.
Take it easy.
Who is this? Guys, just see that 911 call that came in.
Yeah, go see what if there's 76.
Wilson, go away.
Alrighty. Okay, bye.
I got the burn
band,
so I'm gonna go ahead and
go. Go 3's rooting
from Leo. 641's in route.
What's up, Demi? How you doing, my man? Doing good. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
643's 23.
Go look around behind that building right quick.
Behind the building?
Oh, yeah, he's still here, son.
Oh, yeah. He's been hanging out a while, man. Keep an eye on him.
Here.
6-1. In and out to the scoop. Sandy Mac.
So, Amos, are you fucking on now?
Oh, I'm just trying to, you know, make some money back, and I thought trucking would be a good way. But obviously that gas tank didn't like my truck.
Now you gotta turn it off first, right?
Well, I wasn't even that, didn't even get close to it, because I may have hit something on the side coming in a little too fast, and my brakes didn't work out so well.
Front, away.
Got to get nice and slow.
Yeah, you know you need a level with a slow hand.
23, what have you got on soon?
That's something that's gonna get caught in a heated rush.
Well, obviously, it was heated.
The latest 911 calls may be code
4. Sutton, how you doing today?
I'm fantastic, partner. I would say, how about you, but I kinda already know.
Oh, I'm a little hot and spicy right now.
I mean, his day's just heating up, okay?
Yeah, that's right. It damn sure is.
Yeah. Started my day off with a bang, if you'd say.
I would have put Willow luck last night for her DFR seminar.
A lot. I don't understand. Oh, that was a headache.
Yeah, it was. Oh, God.
Oh, my
Oh, multiple headaches.
Maybe that when I get some time, I'll...
Same.
Do up, shoo up. We are on fire. Do up, shoo up. You put the nozzle in, you take the nozzle out, you shake it all about, and that's how you get some diesel fuel. Don't blow yourself up, you just put gas
that's
in the
just
truck,
dancing.
Make sure you get it in the hole. Okay, hey, well, I got something for you right here, man. You watch this. I bet you ain't ever seen an old man move like this.
Sutton, you're gonna blow a hip out, be careful.
Damn right, boy, you hear it popping? Oh, boy.
Son, he needs to ride back down in the docks.
So, for LB23, let us go, sir.
Give me a mark where you want to be, and that's where I'll be.
Trucking.
Okay,
yeah. Well, we gotta go check our guys.
Nothing for
anyone. And you're going the wrong way.
The code 6 to the airman in area.
Tell me how to drive this beautiful 6 car.
Me and Stryker looked north and south, couldn't find anything. Upper and lower.
Yeah, I was about to say that. The local might tell you how to drive.
Hey.
Hey.
If you look at department heads, that EMS document's up now. I've already looked through it, so I gave my input, but I would recommend you and Russ to take a look at it.
Alright, I'll tell them we'll look at it.
Alrighty.
Alright.
See ya.
Later. Why am I having headaches? This shit's going on here today. I'm having them everywhere.
I got nothing through the UD.
Might have to take all that money out your mattress, you know?
Jeez. Cook said the medical CPR document is in the department here, so we can look at it.
Oh, good deal. Okay, hold on.
I'll look at it when I get the chance. Yeah, I know, Booty. That's your mating zone. I don't understand why I'm having some headaches everywhere. That's not normal. I'm gonna pull up my performance, make sure, see what it is. I'm sure it's not me. I know it's not me. This system is set up to go far past what's needed here. Did it do any good?
It's all for 138 with a whacking clock. They're great clock, of course. Oh, they ejected when they decided to fly out in front of me. Nice. I'll be out with the car, north on Elgin. Four door last floor is going to be Bravo 697.
Hey.
Well, if you ask the lady at the gas station, apparently it's me.
No, they had
I'm running from me, North and Elgin.
Specialties.
Making a left and westbound, Santa.
Come on,
604's in a row.
Hey, did you say mom's at a seminar somewhere?
Yeah, southbound in the alleyway,
she's
now
for
right
the week,
to westbound.
I'll take your comms for you.
They're on a chase.
Northbound parallel to Lower Power Street, taking a right onto San Andreas.
Who's that guy doing?
I'm pretty sure it's the same guys that
Hold on, wait.
Got away from me earlier, because as I walked off, they went over to you again.
Southbound turn onto Elgin, followed by a left onto Vespucci.
Oh, hi.
Away. I'm
turning on the strawberry.
Look at you.
They're robbing the ATM.
Taking a left.
They sure are.
The hell?
I'm along for the ride. Sutton, you got a pair of clothes in the back for me?
Yeah. Grab them real quick.
All I got is my pistol, though, so.
He's bumping us.
How in the hell you pulled down ATM out of the
be it. Just stuck in general.
I ain't never seen this in my life.
I don't know.
Be advised, we got an active ATM robbery here on at Postal 8170 here on Vespucci Boulevard.
Would he just drive away from it?
Negative, I'm sitting here, but apparently they attempted it, I guess. They haven't caused the alarm to go off yet. It's the vehicle right across from the vehicle there that's in front of the Flika. See it across there parked?
Uh-huh.
A firm, that's the vehicle that was just doing it. I say we pull off, you go in the direction you're facing, I'll go in your opposite direction, and we'll post up down the road there and see what she does.
I think I saw that vehicle earlier acting a little suspicious.
You've gone into the hospital and got that mate, Matt. We're taking off again. Langston used to the hospital. Wild to me that they've just done that. We're going to be making a right turn, westbound Innocence. Actually, the passenger's not our problem, it's the driver's problem. Langston's a great time. The person that got mad was down at the start of the pursuit, they couldn't do anything. Northbound Elgin. Left turn, westbound alleyway. Right turn, out
hey.
On the...
Oh, hey!
Out on Vespucci West. Now South Power. West Adams Apple.
Doubled up?
No.
I got your comms, South Alta.
He sounded so happy.
You got any more additionals that can assist on this?
I'm about to attach a tertiary.
10-4, we're going to be Carson now, eastbound.
Vehicle's
all over the place.
Is it just me or is he headaching a boat?
He is, really bad.
Okay,
yeah.
Well.
We're alleyway next to 4. Outbound direction. We're going to come out onto Davis. Strawberry.
Huh?
You don't see that barrier on my car?
Coming out now. Stand by.
I don't.
Crossing over the canal.
You still need to go
stuck in the
tree.
I mean,
I'm
going to
have a foot pursuit here.
If you're going to attach
maybe,
to that,
maybe
chase.
Not.
I was going to assist with the ATM, but it looks like
so
they broke off on me.
She's sitting there. She'll probably hit it.
We're in the canals now, westbound.
Why am I having these freaking headaches? Are y'all having headaches?
I'm having headaches.
Call me when you do. Yeah.
I don't understand.
Might have to, again, clear that money out.
Yeet.
Interesting.
I'm having such bad headaches.
They're still in the canal.
Yeah.
Got them?
No.
I'm on them.
Coming up on the discard. We're back eastbound the canals now, jumping off. Okay, not sure they can get out of here.
If they're in the little dump, they can't.
They got out. Ram more cars.
I'm stuck.
Fox it.
What's up, Fire? How you doing? It's good to see you. Yeah, I got MBE. I've never done this before.
They managed to do something.
The first time. I've had the occasional headache like everybody else.
Fox. Nope.
But
unlucky.
Not like it is today.
Dead end, I believe, up there.
Yeah. No, actually. That goes under
the
road.
The other side.
Northbound La Plata and correct lines over to off-road westbound.
Out
on Cali North.
I gotta remember how to do it. Heck yeah. Steph, good deal, good deal. We'll see you in city. I done forgot how to clear cash. Properties. Is it properties? No. How the hell do you clear cash, chat? It's been a while. It's been a while. What the hell do I... Shit. Walty! Where's Walty? I can never remember how to do it. I've only did it like once. Maybe I'll send a message in a minute, chat. Delete the cache, server cache, and server cache folders. Okay, now let's see if there's anything else. Load up. Had over 40,000 files, so. Yeah, I got it. I had over like 40 or 50,000 files. Maybe that was a help. Yeah, maybe that'll help. I ain't never done that but like once. I just hope it don't take as long to download the server information as it did before. But that one time, boy, it took forever. While that's loading, chat, we'll take a quick bathroom break. Be right back.
Yeah, time to load it up. is King and Flay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. It's the city of dystopia. Alright, alright, yeah, yeah. I'm sitting back in the cut, loading it up. I got a lot of bullets and a bunch of clips, but the one thing I'm lacking is trust. They ain't with us, ain't with the gang, and you better not slide. Don't throw down a name that somebody died. City of dystopia, and I'm coming for you if you ever take out one of mine. It's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia. It's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia. It's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia. It's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia. Gotta go pull out the rides. I roll down the window and let in the air. I can talk about all of the robberies, but from the look of it, they do not care. Control your destiny, make your lane and carve your name. Lock down your whole section, find the next and do the same. Swerving up and down that block, heard the art gallery just got robbed. Ain't even gotta ask who did the job. They know ain't nobody else coming that hard. Bring the dark cloud just like storms. Then come watch how I perform in vanilla. You.
Thank you.
Yami! Nice. Ooh, made some money this time. Oh, and I can't, we don't withdraw yet. Let's do it. Refuel.
You say you won't starve now.
I ain't gonna starve now. Oh my god, I'm so glad to get that phone call.
I know.
Oh my god, you just don't know. I thought I was gonna be in the dark. I ain't gonna lie.
No, you're good.
Chat, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I've been waiting. I'm going back to work for the state of North Carolina in the Department of Corrections, and I've been 7 weeks without a paycheck. And I finally got the final approval on the paperwork so that I can get my start date. And that is a blessing because.
Do you have a router or just
my bank account is to the point where I don't know how much longer I could have went. I have truly needed to get back to work.
That's all.
So it was a blessing to get that car today. I can't get in the blessed car!
Why not? Get in the car. Move, Amy.
What in the hell did you do? Nothing. Oh, there we go. How in the hell was this motorcycle blocking my side?
I think it's because I was in the car for whatever reason, was blocking it.
You were holding the darn door, weren't you?
Nope. Mm-mm. It was that damn mouse.
Mouse?
Little
oh,
Amos.
God, what the heck's going on now? Hold on.
What?
What's up, Sniper? What's happening today? What is this? What's going on? Okay.
Good things are happening today. Come on.
What is going on? Hold on, chat. Let me figure this out. Why it didn't switch? Something is not right. I don't know what's going on. I do not know what's going on, chat. What's up, Sniper? Oh, chat, that's good news. That's good news that phone call came in, chat. Oh, my goodness, you just don't know. Ooh, that's good news. Dystopia. All right. I don't know why it's not.
I'm sitting back in the cut, loaded it up. I got a lot of bullets and a bunch of clips, but the one thing I'm lacking is trust. They ain't with us. Hand with the game, and you better not slide. Don't throw it on a name that somebody died. City of dystopia, and I'm coming for you if you ever take out one of mine. Here's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia. Here's the city, it's the city, city of dystopia.
Oh, giddy. I'm having some darn stream issues here. It's not wanting to bring up the darn. The game. Head to beach, taking out mentors, stopping the buckies. Heck yeah, man. Enjoy. Chat. I'm going to have to shut it down. That's all I know to do. Like something's screwed up. Streamlabs again. Well, love your face, chat. It's been fantastic. I'm going to shut it down. I'm going to see if I can figure out what the heck's going on here. Because now I can't even get the string to pull up the game screen. Can't get this headache. And I don't know. I'm going to have to go figure it out. But we got good news today, Chad, so that's good. That is fantastic. So I love you. I appreciate the love and support. We'll see you on the next one.